Hey guys, thanks for coming back to my channel this week. This week on My Own Drum, we are going to play with Legos. Surprise, Batman Legos. These, I already have these. I built these a few years ago. I go to the store, I see things, I buy things.
Yep. I bought this because what? Who is that? It's Ace the Bat Hound. And then there's this one with Harley Quinn.
And so that's what we're doing for today's video. We're going to make Batman Lego creation. Actually, yeah, we're gonna bring the camera. Bye, I'll see you later. Starting with this one, Harley Quinn and Batman superheroes.
I thought this Batman like came with a cape.
Wow. There's Batman. Whoosh. Oh, Batman. Stop, that's a little violent. Oh.
Okay, I like this angle better. Oh, yes. Yep, she's cute. Yay! These are pretty solid little Lego cards. I like these. Good job, Lego. I am excited for this. Ages 7 to 12. Well, that's fine. Stickers! Oh my goodness. Look at those tires. Whoa. Those are huge. Oh. This right here is why I bought this Lego build.
Good boy!
Oh my gosh. Psh. It's the bad dog. No, 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 bad dog. Yeah, we're Batman's cape. Oh, he doesn't get a cape. He's got this. It covers up his bat symbol. It's a serious stuff, Batman. Oh, his face is all like you could do it both ways. That's cool. I didn't notice that. So you've got this face. And then you've got this face. Wait, what? Oh, sick. Instead of a cape, he's got little batarangs that attach to the back of his suit. It's pretty awesome. Oh. It's just, you just literally pop it on his hand, I guess. Just like the instructions said. That goes there because he gets to have these swords. Whatcha? That's pretty cool. And then they always give you extra, so. Three swords. You get Wolverine claws, even though this is the DC universe. Well, I guess they're technically owl feet, because you guys are from the court of owls. They're talent assassins. Okay, background. Don't do that. Whatever I'm getting ready to build is dangerous, and you could do that. Don't do that. Here. What? I think it's supposed to go like that. Hey, look. This doesn't make sense to me. Wait, like that? Yeah, like that. Whoops. I hit myself. Oh, what? What? Stop it right now. Stop it right now. That does not actually work, does it? What? What? Pew! Oh, yes. And again, it's telling you, don't hit people in their head with a ball. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Hey, bad guys. Yep. Well, I just lost that one. But I shot one. Did you see it? Yeah, that's super cool. This is my favorite part. You load those little buttons in. No. Hey, what's up, Batman? Oh, you like my car? Harley can't be taken down. Her camera gives her too much stability.
Well, guys, that's it for this week's video. If you like this week's video, go ahead and hit that like button. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit that notification bell. You'll be notified every time I post a new video, which is every Sunday. Until next week, guys, just keep on marching to the beat of your own drum. Peace. And so that's what we're doing for today's episode.